Hello and welcome to the British Grand Prix here at Silverstone. The grandstands are packed, the cars have just made their way out to the grid, and we're minutes away from lights out. Straddling the border of Northamptonshire and Buckinghamshire, the 18 corners of Silverstone Circuit form the 3.6-mile beating heart of Formula One. It's been reinvented over the years, with Turn 1 now the fast right-hander of Abbey, but the magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Verstappen, Carlos Sainz, and Hamilton. Fernando Alonso, Norris, Ocon, and Daniel Ricciardo. Gasly, Tsunoda, Valtteri Bottas, and Magnussen. Vettel, Mick Schumacher, Nicholas Latifi, and Guan Yu Zhou. Albon, and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And a warm welcome, of course, to my co-commentator here today, someone of tremendous experience and insight. It's the man himself, Anthony Davidson. Can we begin by having a chat about Charles Leclerc?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? A couple of favourites for the win then, but who comes out on top doesn't really matter as long as they give us an entertaining show en route to the chequered flag. And we want to see fair fighting, of course, out there on the track. Let's hope the stewards don't have to get involved too much today.
DRS is now available.
Teammate by 8.8 seconds. worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. in this lap. Push now.
And away we go, and that was a very nice stop. No problems, very smooth for Leclerc.
Look after these tyres now, you're going to finish the race on this compound. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 8.2 seconds. race, we're leading our teammate by 21.1 seconds. We'll be right back. and Ricciardo. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
They've done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the British Grand Prix. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was: speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.